Now I'm with SpongeBob, racing down the Autobahn while I'm in the backseat trying to fuck Megatron. Pull up into Chevron, rob that bitch in Klingon. Hop back in that Nissan, driving Huffy Freon. Meanwhile, Patrick's like, can we listen to Trey songs? Then I stab him 3 times. Does that make it Trey's wrongs? Now I'm gonna go get a gun and kill a nigga named Trayvon with a black hoodie and a bag of Skittles and an Arizona at the break of dawn.